particular some brushes that we introduced not long ago with the handles made with recycled material, aluminium ferrules, which is also recyclable, and we are going in that, we're following that trend as well.
For this occasion, we have also created a very luxury edition of our bestseller Cambiano that we call Cambiano Diamond. It's created with gold and diamond.
Of course, oh. Dubai, Saudi Arabia, and
we just finished the talk with our new distributor for Lebanon, for example.
Really strongly believe in what we do as a company, and we love our products, so we want them to be in as many kids' hands as possible. So the idea of coming here is to find these markets that we wouldn't really find otherwise, and find the right people to work with. So coming here, you've just got access to lots of different markets all across the Middle East, really.
We're targeting retailers in particular, so be it other party shops or department stores, or we've had some interesting meetings already, yeah. So that's good, yeah.
Our manufacturers manufacture diverse products like ties, handbags, and footwear. Well, we're looking to meet buyers and we're looking to meet distributors and wholesalers. Exports from South Africa to the UAE has increased. The stats have visibly shown that, and that is solely because of Leather World Middle East.
Everything is made in Cape Town. Leathers sourced, packaging, the ties, everything is handmade by hand. And we also now expanded into bow ties and pocket squares. We've had, yes, people have been coming by. It's been overwhelming. We've been overflown by emails and people wanting to meet with us because we're doing something that is completely different. It's new, it's fresh, and I think that's what people want.